Emergency Management Agency, FEMA, is getting its first look at the devastating flood damage from those heavy rains in July in the far northwest suburbs.
CBS 2's Roseanne Tejas was with inspectors as they went door to door in Fox Lake.
A small army of personnel from FEMA, IEMA, and Lake County descended on this subdivision in Fox Lake, going door to door to assess flood damage.
The landlord gave me a bunch of bleach.
They chatted with residents in areas where the water, long gone now, left dead grass, soggy sandbags, and mounds of ruined property. Governor Rauner, who met with officials this morning, is hopeful it's bad enough to qualify for federal assistance.
We need to have over $18 million, roughly $18.3 million in damage. We don't know yet whether we have that level of damage.
He says assessments done by local officials in the days after the flood suggest the damage may be enough. 3,000 homes were impacted, 300 of them massively damaged.
Please quantify your damage, get it documented, get receipts. We need to help the families here in Northeast Illinois recover as quickly and as best as we can.
Residents like Eugene Potizek.
The water was this deep in the driveway up to here.
Whose garage, air conditioning unit, and well pumps were flooded.
I would like federal assistance, sure.
Your insurance isn't going to cover everything.
No.
FEMA reps kept their clipboards close to the vest.
We'll be able to make a better determination once all of the data is compiled. It's too soon to make a determination out.
Assessments will continue over the weekend when they're hoping to catch more residents who are at home. But we won't know until at least next week whether they can expect federal assistance. Live in the newsroom tonight, Roseanne Tejas, CBS 2 News. Rob, Erica.
Okay, thank you, Roseanne.